sir, I suggest that you use that 9-iron, because you've got about 200 yards to hit it, and the sand wedge won't do that.
Open face?
Open face, sir.
Johnson.
Yes, sir.
I'm having a bit of a chilly pickle of a good idea. Do you think we should challenge that man out on the green for one hole when it takes all?
Sir, that's insane.
But still, we must do it, the country.
I'll go get him, sir. Thank you.
Ah, what the hell? Come on, boy. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Excuse me, sir, but would you like a game of golf?
No! With a place on his own!
With the president, sir.
What do you mean, the president, you bastard?
Sir, would you like to play golf with the president?
Where did you see so in the first place? Well, I would love to play the president! I'm the president! I'm the threat, Mr. President! Oh, well, he's been playing golf for like 3 years! 3 years! To play a handicap of 22!
Okay, sir. You may start, sir.
Aye. Well, I'll show you how it's done. Aye, will you show him how it's done? Aye. Drop this swing like... For the president!
Sir, I think if you if you hit it nicely, I'm sure it will go in. If you catch my meaning, sir.
You aren't half cheeky. Thank you, Johnson.
Press of club, sir.
Ah, that was a beautiful shot, sir, a beautiful shot.
Hey, Mr. President. I believe one is a cute Scottish herring. It's a bit of a strange sound.
Nothing suspicious, sir. No, nothing here.
Hey, are you sure? I'm gonna get a president!
Excellent shot, sir.
Made it. What do you think?
Believe it's on the green, sir.
Really?
Excellent shot.
I wait a minute. I swear the ball went in the bunker. The president must be cheating. Ooh, did I see cheating? I meant winning, like I.
Ooh, dear.
Well, he knows the face or two, but he doesn't know that one.